Hi, alle sammen. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Learn Norwegian with the Norwegian Language School. Today, we will discuss how to use possessive pronouns in Norwegian. Understanding how to use possessive pronouns in a language is essential, as they express ownership, showing the relationship between the subject and an object, person or place. The Norwegian language, like English, uses possessive pronouns in everyday conversation and written communication. In our discussion today, we will give a comprehensive guide on how to use possessive pronouns in Norwegian. The basics. Firstly, it's essential to understand that Norwegian possessive pronouns need to agree with the noun they modify in terms of number, which means they can be singular or plural. Moreover, they also need to match the gender of the associated noun. The Norwegian language classifies nouns into three genders: masculine, feminine, and neuter. My in English. In Norwegian, we say min, 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 masculine. Me, 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 feminine. Mitt, 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 neuter. Mine, 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 plural. Your, singular. Din, 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 masculine. Di, 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 feminine. Ditt, 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 neuter. Dine, 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 plural. His, hans, 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 masculine, feminine, neuter, plural. Her, hennes, 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 masculine, feminine, neuter, plural. Our, vår, 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 masculine, feminine. Vårt, 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 neuter. Våre, 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 plural. Your, plural. Deres, 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 masculine, feminine, neuter, plural. Their, deres, 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 masculine, feminine, neuter, plural. Practical examples of usage. Understanding how to use these pronouns in sentences can be of great benefit. Here are some practical examples. Masculine, bilen min. Bilen min. Bilen min. The car is mine. Feminine, boka mi. Boka mi. Boka mi. The book is mine. Neuter. Brevet mitt. Brevet mitt. Brevet mitt. The letter is mine. Plural. Bøkene mine. Bøkene mine. Bøkene mine. The books are mine. Sin. 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 Masculine. Si. 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 Feminine. Sitt. 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 Neuter. Sine. 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 Plural. Express possession and points back to the subject as the owner. As other possessive pronouns, they change ending depending on the possessed entity's gender, whether it's plural or not. Han snakker med faren sin. Han snakker med faren sin. He's talking with his father. Hun ringte mora si. Hun ringte mora si. Hun ringte mora si. She called her daughter, mother. Hun leter etter barnet sitt. Hun leter etter barnet sitt. Hun leter etter barnet sitt. She's looking for her children. De inviterte foreldrene sine. De inviterte foreldrene sine. De inviterte foreldrene sine. They invited their parents. Do you want to learn more Norwegian? We are now offering a free Norwegian trial class. Sign up for a free trial class by going to our website nlsnorwegian.no, nlsnorwegian.no.